Abilene, Texas. Just make the motor coils. We're going to take it to Abilene or to Odessa, Texas. Okay. We're going to Abilene. Got the old KW 1974 W900A. From the Detroit into the 8-speed 92. 13-speed. 3.73 differential in it. y'all got everything turned on high. We're running in 4K. We're still getting 60 frames a second. Shop right there. Get the load first. Minutes, 29.8 gallons of fuel, 4,549 and 243 XP. Just for shits and giggles, let's see what we got coming here. Swift, what the hell? Go. Dallas. to open. I don't want no doubles though. Not to have swift on the side of it if we could. We got that hard economy mod in, so that makes it reloads don't pay as much. All the repair shops on the other hall, it's way down here. We can do that still. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. All right, we've got a 480 in there now. These ones don't work. That's a 480 there. 435. I guess we don't get any more than the 480, huh? Let's try 12. Not 13. 665. That's an extra $9,000. I ain't even got fucking $9,000. This is 70-12. I just have to wait until I get some more money. Yeah. Go with 390, but like I said though, it's gonna kill the top and then the top speed. Alright, we'll just wait until I get some more money, then we'll get to 12. Mission rollout. Bring that up a little bit. Simulate air brakes, simulate fuel construction. Headlights on, blinkers, high beams, let me know that shit. Okay. up there too. Just go this way.
Thank you.
there's work zone or not. I don't really want to find out. I just imagine how much it cost.
Thank you.
truck. The thing is set on 13 speed too. There we go. still. Oh no. What's up with that? Miles, 7 hours, 58 minutes, 71.3 gallons of fuel, $7,101 earned, and we got 492 XP. Alright, I'm gonna go see if we can change the engine or transmission, see what the hell's up with this truck. So, I hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.